His gestures, his voice, and his gaze. He must have it all down. Of course he does. It's Louis. He's only a year older than me, and he's the lead actor and pretty much runs the school.
You're staring.
Oh, sorry.
Is rudeness something that's inherent in wolves? I figured you was a quiet tree, but you have a savage in you.
Excuse me.
Disappointing. And what if I were to offer you one of my legs? You'd salivate and happily accept, am I right? As for last night, can you and I call it even now?
Oh, no. Please, it's fine. Thank you for doing that, Louis. If you didn't show up, I would...
You were desperately looking for a way to lose the fight just now, right? Not exactly sure how long that's going to last for you. To be honest, you're more of a wolf than I thought.
If he's the justice around here, what's that make me?
You carnivores should use that as motivation. Don't hold back. We'll portray the symbolism of that on this stage. This time, it's more crucial than ever. My body's meant to be prey.
Excuse me.
I told you to knock first.
I'm sorry. I knocked, but I didn't hear a response. I was worried. At yesterday's rehearsal, I focused the spotlight tighter in the last scene for a more dramatic effect.
Yeah, I noticed.
Did you like that better? Personally, I think since it's the final scene, I think I'd want some sort of lingering air to it. I don't know. I wanted to know your opinion before I made a decision about it.
Your body becomes aggressive every chance it gets. It's unpleasant.
I'm sorry. I clip my nails every day, but they grow back sharp by the next day.
You're saying you can't resist it? Those feral instincts? You're struggling at having to keep them inside. Is that it? There's something I've been meaning to ask you for a while. Why don't you take responsibility for who you are? If you can't hide it completely, I'd rather you show me your true self.
What?
I'm telling you to show me your fangs.
What is Louis talking about? Well, carnivores exposing their fangs to herbivores is forbidden.
I'm not just another herbivore! Don't hold back now. Large carnivores like you get on my nerves the most. Quit. Come at me with everything you've got. Go ahead, legosi.
Bite me!
Wolves are strong, but you're different. It means something that you're also strong. Tomorrow, everyone's coming to see that. To see your pure strength, Louis.
You were having way too much fun. Unfortunately, you're going to have to play the villain now. I know who you are. Let me show you, imposter, who the real Grim Reaper is. Legosi, leave the rest to me. Don't let the audience see your back. Now leave! I've no time for imposters! Now, You'll disappear along with the morning dew, along with the withering me. It's okay. You're all right now.
Louis' delicate hands, ordering me to stand tall. The audience's cheering is endless. I wonder how the others felt about this performance.
Could it be you fell in love?
Make sure you go back to the dorms at night.
I know. See ya.
I'll call you again.
Oh, Louis?
I feel sorry for him. What's Haru thinking anyway? Just because I don't give her all my attention?
What the creep?
I'm sorry.
I heard Bill got you. I hope it doesn't leave a scar.
Gosh, all this tension. What's up with those two?
Are they friends? Or do they hate each other?
They hate each other.
I bet nobody knows that Louis continues to bring flowers for him. For Tem. Louis. Huh? He tried to attack Louis. But why? Nobody else is worthy of becoming the Beastar. If carnivores are his enemy, then I'll do whatever it takes to protect Louis. I have to give up on love. Because since the beginning,
there's no way you can protect Louis by yourself, you idiot!
Things are more serious than I thought. I need to hurry up and make the decision already. To fully protect Louis. To do that, I...
Disappointing.